you can't have a movie without a DP. And this movie has an incredible DP.
Yes, come on Rachel Morrison. Hi.
Oscar nominee.
Congratulations.
Making history.
All the snaps.
First female DP. I can't. I'm so excited.
Thank you so much. This is like very, I'm used to being behind the camera, so this is all very new to me.
Well, you definitely deserve to be here right in front of the camera
here.
So what is it like going back to working with Ryan here? It's your second time that you got to work with him.
Mm-hmm. I mean, Ryan's the brother that I always wanted and never had. Like, I think somebody asked me what the best part of shooting Panther was, and it was getting to spend 6 months with, or almost 8 months with Ryan. He's a dream. He's collaborative. He's communicative. He's a genius, and I knew the second that he signed on to a superhero movie that it wasn't just going to be your average superhero movie. So
yeah.
I think we got some messaging in there too. So,
what do you think would surprise people most about Ryan or working with him?
I mean, Ryan is probably the most humble and sincere and, you know, interested person that you could meet. So he could be have a plate full 25 hours a day's worth of work, and he would still want to know what you did. What you did today, or ask you about your family, or, he's really just so invested in everybody else. He's an incredible person.
And what was it like working on a movie that had so many, powerful women in front of the camera, behind the camera, and just such diversity all around the set?
It was awesome. Yeah. It was refreshing. It was exciting. Like, you don't realize what you're missing until you have it. And I think it felt so incredibly natural and smooth and calm, and it's like, why isn't every set like this? And it's really a testament to Ryan, it starts at the top. But it was awesome. Our first AD was a woman, I was a woman, the production designer was a woman, costume designer, several of our producers. I mean, it was really, really empowering. And obviously you see, we have the Dora Milaje kicking ass every day, so that's pretty cool.
Pretty amazing.
Pretty amazing.
And, of course, this is your first Marvel movie. I'm curious for you, what was sort of that Marvel moment that you had when you were like, oh, wow, I am on a Marvel set? What was that distinction for you?
I mean, pretty much day one. I think I had more sky panels on this film than I had, I had more sky panels on one set on this film than I had on all of Mudbound by like 10. So, I realized it pretty quickly. It's a much bigger machine, slower sometimes, but you also get to do incredible things because you have the tools and the manpower to do it. So.
And talking about those incredible things, what was one of the most incredible things you got to shoot?
I mean, you'll have to see the movie.
Oh, I haven't seen it yet.
You've been trained very well by Marvel,
right? It's true.
I've been trying to get secrets out of you all. You are so tight-lipped.
You can see some of it in the trailer. I mean, there's awesome car chases, there's battle sequences, there's water fights, all kinds of fun things.
All right, well, we will stop trying to pry the information out of you.
We'll let you go.
Have a great time tonight. Congratulations
Thank
on the
so
movie,
much.
On your nomination.
Thank
We're thrilled
you.
For you.
Thank you so much, guys.
Take care, Rachel. Thank
have
you.
Good night.